Valarie Khar, known for her documentary Divided We Fall, Americans in the Aftermath. The documentary focused on hate crimes against Sikh and Muslim Americans. Film activism based on awareness of hate crimes, racial profiling, immigration detention, and net neutrality. She is also a co-founder of Faithful Internet, joins together people of faith to help protect net neutrality.